Bounce pass to Kravtsov, and his pass can't be corralled by Kornienko. So Croatia just going to hold it. It's party time. Croatia have beaten Ukraine. They are going to the FIBA Basketball World Cup in Spain next year, and it might get even sweeter for Jasmine Repesa's team. They've got a chance to win a medal here, and who knows, it could be gold.
It's not just about this, from the first day of this tournament, except Spain, when we was trouble, lost by 30 points, but every day we're feeling great. We have a winning streak, 8 games in a row. But I think, of course, with all these fans we have, that's one of the things who gave us extra energy, and I think that's one of the reasons why we are here right now. We have a really individual quality of the players, but that's not so important about that, because we're always going to score over 70, 80 points. The thing is the defense, and I think that's from the first day of the tournament what we're doing really great, because nobody think about the points. The points were going to come. The thing is who's going to take the rebound, who's going to make that steal, block the shot, and make a good foul.
Draper gives it away, and Gladier drives in for the left-handed layup. That is a huge play by Mishula. Quickly to Draper, Zoric. He has just enough time, and Kravtsov sends it into row 8. Ukraine have come back.
Yeah, everybody know that second quarter was the crucial one. We can't keep over the press break, so we make 6 turnovers in a row. They have some Gandhi Cup, which we tried to beat all the rest of the game, but we couldn't. So, and we then we lost. We start falling, and it's a tough game. We still have a chance. So we will try to do this. We try to win at least one more game, so that we go to World Cup.